Well, it was earlier this month that the Tesla Gigafactory in Buffalo fired dozens of employees just a day after Tesla Workers United announced plans to form a union. Now, Tesla claims the firings had nothing to do with unionization efforts, but some lawmakers are questioning that. Two on Your Side spoke with State Senator Sean Ryan today, and he called Tesla's operations in Buffalo a, quote, disappointment from the get-go, end quote. He's now asking Empire State Development to investigate this recent round of firings.
New York State's the landlord for Tesla. Tesla's the tenant, and we think that Tesla is up to no good. So it's up to the landlord, Empire State Development, to start asking their tenants some questions.
Senator Ryan says Tesla's claim that the employees were fired based on performance-related issues should be easy for Tesla to prove if they have documentation to support their claim.